Men might need to toss those fish oil supplements from their medicine cabinets, according to a newly confirmed study. And no more fatty fish for dinner, either. The 2011 study reported men who ate a lot of fish or took fish oil supplements had a 71% higher risk for high-grade prostate cancer than those who didn't. Researchers analyzed levels of omega-3 fatty acids, which is found in fish and fish oil pills, in the blood of 834 men who had prostate cancer. They then compared the results with blood from 1,393 cancer-free men. Men who had the highest level of omega-3s had a 43% increase in risk for prostate cancer and a 71% increase for the most dangerous type of prostate cancer that is the most likely to be fatal. Scientists aren't sure why omega-3 fatty acids appear to be linked to prostate cancer, but they think they are somehow involved in the formation of tumors. Some people are skeptical about the study's findings. The Council for Responsible Nutrition called the study, quote, overblown, because it only shows an association between omega-3 levels and cancer, not a concrete cause and effect. Still, researchers are standing by the results, noting it's unclear what the true benefits are for most of the supplements that people take. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.